Around back to school and if students should or shouldn't wear masks. The daughter of a Stanley County teacher who died from COVID in October is urging everyone to pause and remember that the pandemic is not over. She says teachers and school staff need to be safe too because they have family members that they have to go home to. WCNC Charlotte's Chloe Leshner shares that story.
Julie Davis was a dedicated Stanley County teacher. She died 9 months ago, and her daughter is reminded every single day just how real COVID is, especially with cases rising. Julie Davis taught for a living, and after she died from COVID, some of her most valuable life lessons have helped her daughter Leanna cope.
She always had this saying, and I use it all the time, put your big girl panties on. And get through it.
But sometimes getting through it without her mom here is difficult.
Not having that person that you can call, not having that advice, you know, and then there's the minor things that you take for granted. You know, you don't get the Sunday dinners anymore. You don't get the warm, fuzzy hugs.
As COVID spreads quickly and schools like Norwood Elementary, where her mom worked, get ready to reopen for in-person learning, she's urging parents to have an open mind on safety protocols.
If they do make the call that masks need to be mandate, by all means, know they're doing that on the air of caution. You know, no one predicted my mom would have died.
She wants her mom's story to be a reminder that teachers also have families to get home safely to.
As frustrating as it may be, know that it's easier to deal with something uncomfortable in your face or, you know, go through a couple extra hoops to be extra safe than to plan a funeral.
Stanley County schools still have not made a decision on whether or not students and staff will wear masks this upcoming school year, but the school board meets on Tuesday. Chloe Leshner, WCNC Charlotte.